During World War II, tanks used to add sandbags to its tanks for extra protection. Arguably, this extra armor more of a psychological armor than a protective one. Sherman crews were desperate for any advantage against the deadly German anti-tank guns they went up against. However, not only did the sandbags offer no additional protection from tank shells, but the extra weight made the tank slower. By the summer of 1944, General Patton himself banned the addition of sandbags on his tanks.